All right, we're back on. No. The internet went down again. Beer. Treasure room. No, I've got turned around. Thank you. May as well.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me.
I'm up to 44 blood vials. Nice. Oh, now that was cool. Well, I don't think there's anything else in here. I did come through here. What? Now that's the boss. Okay, so that door has to open somehow. Okay, so my guess is that's where I came in. Nothing there. All right, well, I missed that. I'm sure there's a bunch of stuff I missed in these things. I wonder what this is. Oh my gosh, it's Buck Sharpie! What are we doing here? Emperor Hintertomb Chalice. Oh, it's got poison here. I didn't even notice that.
Hunter, may you find your worth in the waking.
Alright, these chalice dungeon things are kind of a slog. Which ones do I have to do again? Considering the level 3 one gave me fits. Oh, Orphan is an old hunter. I may have that. What is my... Wow, 30 more levels? Okay, well screw the Hinter Tomb. Why do I not have a cold blood powder button? Oh, I only have three. I don't know why I only have three. Level 4, ugh. Oh, I don't have blood echoes. That's funny. Do I have that badge? No, I have Kinger's summons, but I don't have Kinger's badge. go do that. Let's go get the Kanehurst Bridge. Screw her. I'm gonna go kill the crap out of those guys. Can you not get the Kanehurst badge if you screw it up? Oh. Well, craptastic. Missable. Well, okay, no. Damn it. I have to do it all in one character, don't I? No, I just have to earn the badges. Doesn't have to be all one character. Oh, I have I ran out here. Alright, I should probably go do some files. I'll try and figure that out later. Let's do the... this is gonna suck. That didn't look ominous or anything. Shit, these things are fucked. Jesus. Oh, that's where I came in. Door. man. Shit, I'm in the first one. That means it's time to quit.